Hello there, Shenanigamers, and welcome back to Forgive Me, Father. I know you guys, I don't know, this the second episode. I'm jamming out, sorry, it's taking me a little bit to talk between it, but I'm like grooving to this music, which I really hope isn't copyrighted. But anyways, we were killing shit, and I wanted to get back into it. So, without further delay, if I may, let's play. Whoa, warning, scurvy. Protect your teeth from mold by flushing your mouth with seawater, mint, and elderberry brew every day. What? All volunteers for work on the Gulf of Maine fishing boats in the spring-summer season should apply to Captain Bancroft. So people have mold in their teeth, huh? I'm not even ready yet. Alright. Oh god. Oh god, I'm in the water. Oh my god. I didn't think that was water. Is there anything in the water? Maybe I should be hesitant of, or... No? Okay. Oh, there we go. Welcome to hell. Don't throw your stupid fish at me. Oh my god, the fish explode? Oh, we're missing God. Better run. Oh. Yeah. Come here, bitch. Yeah, what? Oh, fucker. There. Nothing? That's it? Oh. Decide upon your fate on your own. What? Is that just telling me to kill myself? Is that what that was? That's not cool, bro. You just picked up Bible. Bible, not a Bible, just Bible. You picked up Bible, an ability that will guarantee you temporary immortality after using it. This skill also costs points gained through mana skill. The skill is assigned. I think that's... Yes, I'm using the keypad. So down. Alcoholic beverage. Oh. Hi. Oop, no, I wanted to do. I like the Dark Souls one. Captain Bancroft has sailed in his last voyage. Wish I could be sad. Hmm. There's armor up there. How do I get up there? Dude, Jesus Christ. God. Let's heal real quick. Alright, let's do this. Buy this gun like I know what I'm doing. Get out of here. Out, I said. Thank you. Nothing. But I want armor up there. How do I get it? Oh, do I go up here? I go. Oh. Okay. Damn it. Why can't I just stop on it? Damn it. Boom. Okay, he's over there talking. I was wondering what I was hearing. You know, I don't know what I'm getting myself into, so we'll. God, this soundtrack is amazing. Cheater! The noises these things make. Ow. Oh my God. Anything I can get to. Heal a little bit. Is this? Oh shit. I've been screaming most of this time. I didn't realize my mic was muted until my son just came in the room. But I've been screaming a lot. Basically, every time you guys see me running away, I'm screaming. In fact, I'm probably going to turn this down. There we go. Yeah, it just came from there. Wanted to save it. That's why I came up to him. Got save again. I'm just going to save it right over that. There we go. Boom. All right. You just stay back there. Stay down. What, two of them? Let me see. Repaired and overclocked. It's ready to take on anything you throw out, no matter how tough, no matter how far away. Shoots unstable explosive grenades. Turn this gun to grenade launcher. Guts won't come out themselves, you know. Ooh. Already got that one. This book gives you a taste of the ancient power capable of negating all pain temporarily. Oh, that's the Bible, okay. Wounds. What's this? Your pockets with filled bolts, probably grab an ammo pouch. Yeah, let's do that for one. What is this one? Increased damage, increased firing speed. You know what? Let's do that. Let's see what that does. Oh my lord, my shotgun is alive. Okay. Okay. Well, that's like, God, you guys are so fast. Why? Why? God, there's no aim. There's no ADS in this one. Really? Wes Murphy, age 54. Height 74 inches. Weight 224 pounds. Case description: patient found in the state of catatonia. Pretty sure I was muted, by the way, when I fell through the floor, and I screamed then too. Intramuscular administrative draws, electric shock therapy, unlocked consciousness, and led to convulsions and incomprehensible babble. Great. No, it can ricochet. Oh, so it's opposition in case I go to dead. Whatever. Die some more. I'm gonna fuck die. Die. You guys aren't the ones I'm afraid of, really, unless you guys come out of nowhere. Then it's kind of disturbing. That's because the fucking noises are right in my ear. Oh, no. Let's go. That's so what I thought. Your phone. What? Isn't that the key I just grabbed? Oh, maybe it's the other way. Oh. Is that the red key? I know they could probably help me, but I don't want to take the chance of one of these having something in them. Let me try this. Interesting. Okay. The other guy. Okay. Any more ammo pop up? Any more ammo pop up? I need ammo. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Okay. Hey! Let's save it, bud. Get through that hellish nightmare. Oh my god, that is so suspicious. What is... I'm missing a gun. I know I'm missing a gun. Or maybe one of my upgrades switches one of my guns to that. Alright, now I'll save. Apparently just wasted that other save. Okay. Oh, fuck. Gotta get moving. Get the fuck up. Thing I didn't panic, not at all, not in the least tiniest bit. Holy shit, I missed one of the story things. Oh well. All right, let's get at least one more level of this goodness. I just don't know why everything is the way it is, or RB, or why, for them. Oh, it's boss time, isn't it? Hi! Oh shit. Woo!
buffer dog! Oh.
I'm immune to your bullshit.
That's a lot of eyeballs! Oh god! No, oh, we need this. Yeah. Hell yeah. First boss fight in the bag. I'm stocking up on ammo right now. Come on. Can you spawn any more ammo for me? Shotgun. Yeah. I like it's like cardboard. Came alive for a second there. Weird. All right. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. First boss fight in the bag. Can't ask for something better. You know, that's where I'm gonna end it after that boss fight. That was pretty epic. Catharsis in the bag. We are now level 6, Preacher Man. And we'll see what other wacky hijinks we can get into. Sorry for the muting part, but when you live in a crazy house like I do, you gotta, you tend to forget things like, what the fuck? All right. Well, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!